All right, we're taking a tour of the house today. We have landscaping with flowers. I think my mom just said there's electricity. Going in. Mm-hmm. Welcome. Oh, we have lights. They removed all the paper that was covering. Bathroom? Whoa.
I want to see how hard it looks.
Like here?
Garage?
I would say that's probably a real good place to put something.
Yeah, that's what we're on. What are they waiting for the soap? They're going to wait for it to get delivered because it's all hooked up.
Whoa.
Yeah, probably. I don't remember there being hardware on the doors, do you? Knobs?
Mm-hmm.
That's not good. Okay, they did that.
Our bedroom? Closet?
Towel rack looks like it's
handy. Our master.
That metal one's perfect.
This one doesn't have any lights.
Mm-mm.
Guess we don't have lights everywhere. Or a shower.
Yeah, well, it does. There's not electricity to it.
In the toilet. Oop, pee pee. And then, over here, the last room is the third bedroom. Oh, that bug, he's dying. Bedroom here, and then this bathroom for you. And then last but not least, my solo. Hey, turn it off. I don't know if that's all done hooked up.
Of course it's hooked up.
What if it's draining underneath the sink? Because there's nothing there. You don't even know it. Out here.